At Nationwide Children's Hospital, we recently completed a clinical trial in spinal muscular atrophy, or SMA type 1. This is a disease that is devastating for infants, and they lose their life by the end of year 2. The disease is caused by the loss of the survival motor neuron gene. In 15 SMA infants, we treated, in every single case, the children were rescued by putting the survival motor neuron gene in a virus called AAV. They were able to sit, they were able to feed themselves, and they were able to talk. If we treated them young enough, at young enough age, they were able to walk, run, and play with other children. Something like that has never been achieved before.